Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest notifications.
Good morning everyone, welcome to the Morning Tales for April 12, 2019. This video contains the information regarding the Black Hole, the Dream 11, Virat Kohli and everything regarding the commercial drones which are flying. So watch the video till end to get all these information. Let's begin with the first current affair, that is, in which galaxy is the first image of the black hole captured? Very, very important question. And before discussing the answer of this question, what is the meaning of black hole? What area is known as the black hole? So basically a point in a space where matter is so compressed as to creating a gravity field from which even light cannot pass or escape. So this is an area in space, and this has been, the first image has been captured in Messier 87, that is popularly known as M87. This M87 galaxy, this is the galaxy which is approximately 53 million light years ahead of or far from Earth, and if we convert it in kilometers, then it is approximately 9.5 trillion kilometers. One static question which can be framed from this is that who coined the term black hole? So this term was coined in approximately 1960s by an American who is known as John Wheeler. So he's the person who coined the term black hole, which has been captured in Messier 87 M87 galaxy. How many radio telescopes were used while this creating the picture? So there were 8 radio telescopes used. Moving on to the next question, and very, very important question from the exam point of view. The question is, as per the World Bank data, India is the world's top recipient of remittances after receiving how much of remittance in 2018? So first of all, this was being given by the Migration and Development Brief Report, which has been presented by World Bank, and according to this report, India received approximately 78.6 or $79 billion of the remittance in the year 2018, being the, or they have retained the top position in terms of receiving the remittances. If we talk about the second position, so it was China with 67.4 billion of the remittance. And if we talk about the previous years, what was the previous years or what was the amount of remittance received by India in previous years? So in 2016 and 2017, if we talk about the last 2 years, so for 2016, it was 62.7 billion. And for 2017, it was 65.3 billion. So it is believed that the remittances, the amount has been increased approximately more than 14%, and that too because of the Kerala remittances. Therefore, India has topped the list with 79.79 billion remittance in 2018. Next is Bold Kurukshetra is the joint military exercise between. So Bold Kurukshetra held in Jhansi in Uttar Pradesh. And it was held between India and Singapore. Very, very important, as Bold Kurukshetra is being held after a long time. Another very popular exercise between India and Singapore is Simbex, but there are high chances that a question might come on Bold Kurukshetra rather than Simbex. Next is, which company has launched the world's first commercial drone delivery service? Very important question again, which is launched in Australia. So this is for the first time that the first commercial drone delivery service has been launched in Australia, and it has been launched by the Alphabet subsidiary, that is Wing. So Alphabet has the subsidiary Google, and it is popularly known as Google Wing as well. So they have launched the drone delivery service in Australia, and it will be delivering food, over-the-counter medicines, coffee or other essentials to the client's home. Now, question might come in the examination regarding the Civil Aviation Authority of Australia. What is the name of the Aviation Authority of India? So it is Australia Civil Aviation Safety Authority. What is this drone? So drone is an unmanned aircraft which will be delivering food or other essentials from the host place to the client's home. This has been launched in Australia. A question might come other way around as well. In which of the following country the Google has launched their world first commercial drone delivery service? So answer would be Australia for that. Moving on to the next one, which is the first exchange in India to launch a startup platform. The question has been asked over here. This is in the time when the launch startup platform has been launched by any exchange. This was in news previous year. But why the question has come over here is that BSE has recently tied up with the HDFC Bank. So they tied up with the HDFC Bank with an objective to basically strengthen the new platform for startup. And BSE, the Bombay Stock Exchange, is the first exchange in India to launch a startup platform. So the answer is BSE, and they have recently tied up with HDFC Bank. Recently, Dash has become the first online gaming platform to enter Unicorn Club in India. First thing is Unicorn Club. What is the criteria to enter the Unicorn Club? That you would be going to answer in the comment section below, that what is the criteria to be, or what is the valuation of a company entering the Unicorn Club. Please mention your answer in the comment section below, along with some of the other examples or some of the other startups which have entered in the Unicorn Club recently. For this question, the first online gaming platform, it is Dream 11, which has the brand ambassador MS Dhoni, and they had entered the online gaming platform Unicorn Club after they have received a investment from the Steadview Capital. So they received the Steadview Capital. What you need to mention in the comment section, that what is the valuation criteria for entering in the Unicorn Club, along with the some other example. Do mention your answer in the comment section below. Which of the following is the world's first Islamic bank to launch the WhatsApp banking solution? So for the first time that the Islamic banking solutions have provided or launched a WhatsApp banking solution, which means that they would be providing the banking over WhatsApp to the customer. This is what it is meant by the WhatsApp banking solutions. And this is for the first time that Islamic bank has launched this WhatsApp banking solution. And it is a Dubai-based bank known as the Emirates Islamic Bank. So the Emirates NDB, along with its units, that is Emirates Islamic Bank, they have launched this WhatsApp banking solutions for the customers. Next is, who has been appointed as the new first Chief Justice of New Andhra Pradesh High Court? Very interesting question. As earlier, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana used to have one High Court. Now the High Courts have been given to particular states. So Telangana has its own High Court and Andhra Pradesh has its own High Court. So who is the first Chief Justice of the new Andhra Pradesh High Court? The answer is Vikram Nath. The Justice Vikram Nath has been appointed as the first Chief Justice of the new Andhra Pradesh High Court. And the other question which can be framed out of it is that who is the new Chief Justice, or who is the first Chief Justice of Telangana High Court? Mention your answer in the comments below. Another question is, who has been awarded with the Lifetime Contribution Award at the All India Management Association Managing India Awards 2019? So for the IMA Awards 2019, Azim H. Premji has been awarded with the Lifetime Contribution Award. Don't get confused with the name Mahendra Mohan Gupta, because he was awarded with the Lifetime Contribution in Media. The Lifetime Contribution Award has been presented to Azim G. Premji. There were other categories as well. So for the category Entrepreneur of the Year, Sanjeev Bajaj was awarded, who is the MD of Bajaj Finserv. T. Krishna Kumar was awarded with the MNC in India of the Year. And he is the President and CEO of Coca-Cola. We know about Azim G. Premji. He is the Chairman of Wipro. So for the Lifetime Contribution Award, Azim G. H. Premji has been chosen. The last and again very important question, who has been named as the leading cricketer in the world in 2019's edition of the Wisden Cricketers Almanac? So for the third year in a row, Virat Kohli has been named as the leading cricketer in the world in this 2019 edition. And in the women's category, and that too for the performance in 2018, Smriti Mandhana has been chosen for the women's category. Male category, Virat Kohli, and for women's category, it is Smriti Mandhana. Very high chances to come in the examination. Important question. So this is all for the morning tales for April 12th, If you have learned anything from this video, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Anuj Jindal. We are posting these morning tales at 8 a.m. in the morning. If you want to receive the notification as and when we are posting the video, do not forget to press the bell icon which is next to the subscribe button. Answer in the comment section for all the questions I have asked in the video so that you can retain on the knowledge. Thank you so much for watching the video.